With Copilot Studio, customers now have the power to build autonomous agents to drive AI-first business process. Let's take a look at how McKinsey & Company, one of the largest global management consultancies, is piloting a client service agent with these new Copilot Studio capabilities. Say a prospective McKinsey client sends an email requesting an engagement. As soon as the email is received, the agent gets to work, extracting the relevant details. It then follows a series of steps, including verifying any previous engagements with this customer, validating the industry sector, summarizing the client needs, and identifying the appropriate McKinsey expert to meet with the client. It then writes and sends an email to the selected expert with the relevant client details, the agent effectively reasoning over the situation to come to a resolution. It's been given operational guidelines in Copilot Studio, and it can think and act within those guardrails to get the job done. Now let's go behind the scenes to see how the agent was built. It started in Copilot Studio with simple instructions outlining the job it needs to perform. In this case, the agent's tasked with fielding all incoming engagement requests from McKinsey clients. That means it monitors inbound requests, identifies the right McKinsey partner to meet with the customer, and sends an email to finalize the details. The agent has clear triggers, which allow it to work autonomously. It's on 24/7, looking for those triggers. In this case, it's looking for an email. But it could also be triggered by events from a wide range of sources, including line of business applications. The agent has a knowledge base, enabling it to tap into both your productivity data, leveraging the Microsoft Graph, and your line of business systems across knowledge sources like SAP, ServiceNow, and Fabric. Finally, the agent has clearly defined actions it can take to get work done. And you can add new actions from over 1,500 data connectors. Based on the specifics of each incoming request, the agent identifies and executes the most appropriate actions for the situation. If you want to see what the agent is working on, you can go to the Activity tab. You just saw how the agent managed one engagement, but this agent is actively managing dozens of inbound requests from many different clients, all at the same time. You can see its performance at the top, or delve deeper in the Analytics tab. There are some instances when the agent knows it needs to escalate to a human. Let's take a look at one of those. We can see the steps the agent already completed, but then it got stuck. Let's dig deeper to see what happened. It looks like it couldn't find the partner, as he is no longer at the company. This triggered a flow where the agent needed to escalate to a human. Let's jump to BizChat, where we can see the notification from the agent. Copilot presents all relevant information from the manager to verify. The manager decides to manually reassign the engagement to someone else on the team. Now the agent can continue to work, processing the final details and sending an email to the right people. In piloting this agent, McKinsey & Company found lead time could be reduced by 90% and administrative work reduced by 30%. That was just one example of an agent being piloted. Soon, we anticipate every organization will have a constellation of agents that support individual employees, teams, and functions to orchestrate business processes. Copilot Studio will be where you build these agents, and Copilot will be where you interact with them. With Copilot Studio, every customer has the power to build their own custom autonomous agents.